This video is sponsored by Cochlear. Apple's accessibility website states that technology is most powerful when it empowers everyone. Have you ever stopped to think about what the world would be like if you experienced hearing loss? I tried to picture it, and it's kind of scary. Every day, I wake up using an alarm set on my phone or watch. Every day, when I hop on the treadmill, I catch up on the latest YouTube videos. Every day in the shower, I listen to a podcast. Every day when I'm driving somewhere, I pop in my favorite music to make the drive a little more enjoyable. Every day I edit videos, have conversations with my family, make phone calls, and take meetings. If I were to experience hearing loss, it would be devastating. Sound is such a major part of my world. I think I'd feel pretty lost. Today's video is gonna be a little different because it's gonna give us a chance to explore the accessibility side of something we talk about a lot here on the channel. The Apple ecosystem. There's this company called Cochlear that worked with Apple to make the first ever and only made for iPhone cochlear implant sound processor.
This is the Nucleus 7 sound processor.
The goal was to help iOS users manage their hearing and better connect to the technology and world around them. If you didn't know, a cochlear implant is a surgically implanted medical device that provides a sense of sound to people with hearing loss. A sound processor, like the Nucleus 7, mimics the human ear and converts sound into digital signals that are transferred from the coil to the implant just under the skin. So aside from being able to just hear better, users can also use the Nucleus 7 to stream sound from a compatible iOS device directly to their cochlear implant. So this allows them to make calls, listen to music, watch videos, FaceTime, etc. All the stuff I was saying I use on a regular basis earlier. The Nucleus 7 is Cochlear's smallest and lightest behind-the-ear hearing solution, and it's designed for comfort on top of being super advanced. It makes use of Smart Sound IQ, which is designed to mimic natural hearing by automatically adjusting to the user's environment without the need for manual adjustments. It also has dual microphones to help filter out background noise and uses 2.4 GHz true wireless technology, which eliminated the need for a neck loop. Oh, and I should mention, the Nucleus 7 sound processors are water-resistant with the right accessories. Cochlear offers a choice of sound processors to fit your lifestyle and your wearing preference. In addition to the Nucleus 7 sound processor, the Kanso sound processor is another cochlear implant sound processor option. It is the smallest and lightest off-the-ear hearing solution on the market designed to be discreet and comfortable enough that people might forget they're wearing it. The Kanso is the only off-the-ear cochlear implant sound processor with two microphones, providing the same hearing performance as the behind-the-ear options, and includes unique features like Smart Sound IQ with ScanTech and true wireless connectivity. Both of these sound processor options allow people greater choice in controlling their hearing experience. There's also a companion app. It's called the Nucleus Smart App, which is now also available for Android users, which adds some extra functionality. Now you guys know, I like to check out a lot of apps, and this app is sleek and simple and well-designed, which is good because if you had to rely on it, that's exactly what you'd want. Within the app, users can control, monitor, customize, and adjust how sounds are heard. Of course, it also lets you monitor the status and battery life, and it's cool that you can track your hearing and time and speech per day as well. I mean, there are some serious analytics here. The sound processor can actually tell you where you've been and what your hearing experience has been like in a group or at the cafe or at home or listening to music with a breakdown of time spent. And it even offers stuff people without hearing loss can't take advantage of, like being able to focus just on a phone call and completely turn down the ambient noise of a surrounding coffee shop, for instance. There's also a feature that's very similar to Apple's Find My iPhone feature that lets users locate a lost or misplaced sound processor, which is pretty cool, along with the ability to receive audio and visual alerts for off-coil events. Why is this such a big deal? Well, the World Health Organization says that hearing loss affects 466 million people around the world, including nearly 50 million Americans, a number that's projected to grow to 900 million by 2050. So hearing loss is a pretty big issue. I mean, it could affect 1 in 10 people in about 30 years. That's a lot of people. So if you end up being affected by hearing loss, you're obviously going to want a simple and discreet solution, and that's what the Nucleus 7 sound processor provides. There's something else that I really like about the Cochlear and Nucleus 7 sound processor approach. Cochlear is always advancing their sound processors and ensuring that the implants are compatible with the latest technology. If you want to check out the Nucleus 7, if you want to learn more and see some great videos, then make sure to check out the link down in the description.